Hi friends, welcome back to CADable. This is Engineer Ibrahim Omer, and today I'll show you how to use fold and unfold command in Solidworks Sheetmetal. And here you can see, okay, so let's go to here, new and part, click OK, and now we are in Solidworks interface. So first of all, I'll change my background to plain white, and now I'll go to here, Sheetmetal, base flange, and let's select this front plane. And go to here, center point arc, click here, click somewhere here, and let's make okay. So let's dimension this, let's make it to 150, and let's drag this point to here, and let's drag this point to here, right? We can add some dimensions. Let's make this dimension 10. Okay, so click here, you can see it is still underdefined, so click this point and make vertical, and now you can see that sketch is fully defined. Okay, so let's go to here, and the thickness is 4, so let's change it to, let's say, 6 millimeters, or I think 6 is fine, and we can drag this to here. Okay, right now let's say I want to add some holes. So first I need to unfold this, so click here, unfold, and fix face is this edge, and collect all bands and select OK, and now you can see your blank, right? So I'll go to your sketch and select this face, and go to your circle, and we'll add some circles here. And let's dimension this, dimension let's say 30 millimeter, and dimension from here to here is let's say 70, and the dimension from, let's say, here to here is also 70, and now you can see the sketch is fully defined. Let's go to here, linear pattern, and y-axis is this, and x-axis is this, right? And okay, so let's drag this to here, entities to pattern, this one, and the spacing is 100. Let's say number of instances to, okay, that's fine. Let's go to y-axis, and reverse direction, and distance would be 50. I think distance would be 100. That's fine. And number of instances, that's fine. Okay. Next is we'll go to here, sheet metal, and we'll find this option, extruded cut, or you can find this option, go to features, and here, extruded cut, both options are same. Go to your sheet metal and extruded cut, and link to thickness, just rotating my model, you can see, click OK, and now we are done with the extrusion, cut extrusion. Okay, so this is your blank, and let's go to fold command, and bench to fold, select this, click OK, and now we are done with this, right? Let's add some appearance. So let's go to metal, and let's go to here, aluminum, and let's add this one. Okay, you can see the texture. Let's go to your flatten, and you can see your blank for let's say a DXF file for a machining, right? Okay, so that's it for this tutorial. I hope you like it, and if you have any questions regarding this tutorial or any other tutorial in my list, you can ask in comment section. Thanks for watching, and please subscribe to our channel for more informative and interesting projects. Thank you.